Hi guys, I'm Lisa and I'm here to show you a few ways to style your bangs. So first, I'm going to show you how to braid them just to get them out of your face. So I have Lavana here and I'm just going to section a little bit here that I want out of her way. So I'm going to start with the braid. So you just want to take three even sections and then cross them. It's a basic braid. And then I'm actually just gonna pull up from the front just so it starts to go away from our face. And then just skip that one. And then just keep pulling. And then you could actually go anywhere with this. You can keep going down. I'm actually thinking I'm gonna go down one more. And you could braid it. You could actually pin it here, or you can go all the way back with it. And pin it right under here and hide it. And then just pin it there. Or you can do it on top and pin it here, or even go right underneath so that way you completely hide that. And then I'll show you another one. So this one's kind of a little easier if you don't know how to braid. I'm gonna do the same thing, take just as much in the sections, only I'm gonna do two. I'm gonna take two and then just twist them. And then do the same thing when I did with the braids, just grab from the front. And then twist. And then twist. And twist. And you can do the exact same thing with this. And then just braid it. Or pin it. And then just take your pins and lock, like kind of make an X to lock them in. And there you have it. Cute little twist. All right, that's all. Thanks, guys.